Medicine woman, medicine man, walking with grace, I know your face and I trust your hand.
Hunger and it tastes like salt. Feels like hunger and it tastes like salt. So tap me out and tap me into you. Meditation helps. The body talks and meditation helps. Yoga, shut up. Thank you.
place.
Will you protect me?
Please protect me from getting hurt. Please don't let it hurt me. Don't be so regimented. That's men's yoga, remember? The trick is to not be scared of it. It's not scary, it's only scary if that's the narrative you tell yourself.
choose when you won't receive it. You're not the conductor. You won't allow yourself to be the conductor and you get electrocuted, right? And you don't let it go the whole way through you. You try to stop it and block it at some point. And that's how people, that's how your legs explode, right? When, if there's a live wire, but if you're like holding on to something else and it just passes through you, isn't that what it is? Have to be primed enough to be that conductor to handle that kind of energy, but you also have to let it go through you. Working on the hips, pigeon pose, helps me let go of past traumas, emotional wounds, past narratives, fake IDs, old belief systems that are no longer serving me, that I'm not enough, that I'm not worthy. No one's ever gonna believe me. I believe me, and that's all that matters. And she believes me too.
And woman.